are you? And how the hell did you get in here? Where are those jackass guards? God damn it. I told Jesus those two morons couldn't guard a stone. So, you iced them, huh? Gonna kill me, too? Maybe. Who the hell are you? Well, that's so. Well, why are you here? Huh? Thought you could hit Myron up for some free drugs? You stupid! Jet, motherfucker, Jet! You're talking to its maker, its creator, its God. Damn right I did. I make the shit everybody wants and can't get enough of. Why? 'Cause I could. Family Mordino needed a product. Myron makes a product. Mordino makes Myron happy. At least as happy as they're able. Nice little circle of love, huh? Pretty much. They give me whores, cash, drugs, my own lab, the creative freedom I need to make magic. But, well, no, it's a good gig. Well, see, the Mordinos don't show Myron the R-E-S-P-E-C-T, right? I tell them what they should be doing. They say, shut up, Myron, or go back to the lab, Myron, bastards. They've forgotten I'm the reason they control Reno and the reason why Redding will be sucking at their tit in a few months. Most Mordinos got more hair in their butt than brain cells, you know what I'm saying? And another thing, the Mordinos can't get it through their skulls that I ain't interested in purifying Jet. It does what it's supposed to do. I want to make new drugs, not retool old ones, you know? Their boy Wonder leaving town. That'd wake him up. Yeah. So, where are we headed? What? You need Myron's resume? I'm the science guy. Know all, see all. Not to mention I can make whatever drugs you need. With the right raw materials. What'd you want to know? Stables? We test new kinds of Jet here. What about it? What'd you want to know? They're my patrons. They're all right, I guess. What'd you want to know? Ah, my finest little addiction. What about it? In my lab? Next question? Christ. Well, when I came across the Mordino family way back when, they were farming peyote cacti and trying to sell it to tourists as the Reno experience. Total bullshit. I mean, peyote? Come on. It isn't even half the strength of, say, old-school LSD. Plus, a peyote trip is too long. The profits in fast turnaround and high addiction, like barbiturates before the big one, you know? Right, can I finish? Problem is, in the new climate, we can't grow most of the veggies needed for the best drugs. Right, Sherlock, and we tried, so we figured our best bet was shrooms. You can grow them if you use plenty of Brahmin shit as fertilizer. Plus, hallucinogens have low overhead, so I started experimenting with derivatives of lysergic acid, diethylamide, and psilocybin. Still, I really wanted to whip up a hard hitter that didn't rely on veggie extracts. Man, was I an idiot, because the answer turned out to be the extracts, or more precisely, what they were growing in. You see, old Jesus Mordino wanted something that the Redding miners would get addicted to fast and make them work harder. So I said, no prob, right? Redding? Town full of gold diggers. Mordino wants to control it all, so he comes to me in his wheezing voice and says, Myron! Myron! Make me something that'll give me Redding. And I say, okay, what time frame we looking at? He goes, of course, yesterday. Crime lords. Want everything done fast and sloppy. At least they don't have a marketing department. Well, wasn't too hard to come up with a good upper. A sample of that pre-war protein extract corrupted and bam, decent amphetamine. Before the big ones, some meat companies were experimenting with a cheap protein extract for growing food, but they had to ditch it. One little skin bacteria contaminates it and it's all screwed. The contaminated version acted like an amphetamine when ingested. A little sad effect. Don't ask, it's, technical. I didn't have to. When they first screwed up, they contaminated tons of that shit. And rather than ditch it, they fed it to their Brahmin herds to try and recoup their losses. Close. See, we started experimenting with the Brahmin shit as fertilizer for the shrooms. Except, get this, then we noticed the slaves working the fertilizer vats were getting high from the fumes. Right. By putting tons of Brahmin shit in the vats, we found out that the fumes give more than enough of a kick. Eureka! Literally. Of course, we had to test to get the mix right. About 100 slaves? Mostly heart attacks, cerebral hemorrhages, psychotic episodes, that sort of thing. Well, not on purpose. I mean, slaves are expensive. Still, we made the money back in the first few months, so the Mardino family wasn't too pissed at me. You're getting bent at me over a bunch of slaves? Hey, we had to make sure Jet wouldn't kill our customers. What'd you want to know? You again. So, ready to go? Why the hell not? Let's blow this popsicle stand.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes? What is it I can help you with? Have you delivered it? Thank you. You have done a great service. Did Weston send back correspondence? Excellent. Let me scan this. We will not have problems with NCR for a very long time. Now, regarding payment, report to Randall, the Chief Amenities Officer. Tell him I sent you and he will present you with your reward. Thank you again.
Thank you. chosen, the village weakens. It is harder to touch your dreams. You must hurry, or we will all...
Roll up.
Make them roll up.
We are supreme, see what I mean?